your tooth is hurting, or you are looking at a person who go for your pearly white teeth for the first time, isn't it a daunting task to select the right dentist for you? Friends, this is Dr. Rohan Virani, and I have made this video specially for people who have undergone dental treatment but are sitting with teeth issues, or if it is going to be your first dental visit, wouldn't you want to land up at the right place? Now, I get these emails every day, these WhatsApp messages every day, that people have undergone dental treatment but still something is troubling them in the mouth, they are not happy with their smile, or they are planning to get their kid for the first dental visit and they are confused who to go to. So I made this video with 5 great tips for you people to select the right dentist for you. Coming with the tip number 1, it sounds very easy, but let me tell you, my tip number 1 is check out the online reviews. Now, we are all blessed. You know, in this world of technology, the review is just on our fingertips. So get into that smartphone, Google for the person who could be proper for you, and check out the online reviews for it. Now, what happens is Google typically rates and we see, okay, 4-star, 5-star, but that's not enough. Try to check into the reviews. Let's say you're going for a smile design procedure. So check for if the person is doing cosmetic dentistry. If the reviews are there, where the people have commented on the cosmetic work of that dentist. Now, this is very important, because in dentistry, people are doing the different kind of specialization. Some people are specialized in cosmetic dentistry, some are specialized in implant dentistry, some are specialized in gum treatment. So you wouldn't want to land up with an expert gum surgeon for your cosmetic treatment. So this is sounds very simple, but you need to research yourself. Check out the relevant review. Also, you should check out if there are multiple reviews. Just having 1 or 2 reviews is not enough. When you have multiple reviews with the field you are looking into, for the dentist you are looking into, that in a way shows that this person has been around for long. There are multiple people who are happy with it. If there is a negative comment, check out what is the reason of the negative comment and then get into that clinic. Now, this gets me to my second point, which is the expertise of the doctor. Now, as I was telling you that, you know, some doctors, they are specialized in implant dentistry, some are specialized in cosmetic dentistry. So don't think dentist is a dentist. It's like me telling or thinking, okay, so Virat Kohli is a cricketer, so why not get him to bowl also? He cannot. So for you to get the best out of for your teeth, you need to select probably a dentist who is expert in all, or the simpler way is select a center which is having the perfect team of dentists. Like I can tell you, at my clinic at 3SA Dental Solutions, we have a team of dentists who is working. So we have a specialist for the child, which is called a pediatric dentist. We have an oral surgeon. I specialize in oral cancer diagnosis and implant dentistry. We have a general dentist who are specializing in the regular general dentistry work, like root canals, fillings. So when you have such a setup, which is full-fledged with in-house OPG, X-ray machine, latest technology, you can get the best out of your visit. So my second point, or the second tip for you, is go as per the expertise of the doctor. Now, coming to the third and the most important point, I would say, is check out the staff. Now, why is the staff important? For any skilled person, he's as good as how his assistant support. This is true also in dentistry. Now, for us, all our staff, our dental hygienists, our dental assistants, they take care of the minutest sterilization protocols. In these testing times of COVID, don't you think that sterilization is equally important? You wouldn't want a dirty equipment in your mouth, would you? So we have the best assistants who are trained in maintaining thoroughsepsis. So they are cleaning the instruments before the patients, they are packing the instruments before the patients, wiping all the instruments before you come, after you go. So a good team is equally important. Even when the doctor is working, okay, the dental hygienist is nicely giving the retraction, taking away all the saliva so he can work nicely. So the staff training or an experienced staff is as much good. So how would you know if the staff is good or not? It's actually very simple. Look at the body language of the staff when you are around. Look at how they are communicating with each other. Look at how they are interacting with you when you are there. If you ask them a question regarding dentistry, the trained staff will be able to give you good answers, but the untrained staff, you will fumble. They will not know where the equipments are. So the third thing, once you walk into a dental clinic, is to check out for how good is the staff along with the overall cleanliness. Now my fourth point is very important, and I would say slightly tricky, and you need to really understand this. You need to check the experience of the doctor. Now you will feel, okay, well, what's the big thing? I will just go to the senior most dentist and I will get it perfect. Now there is no harm in that. Let me tell you, friends, I do respect my senior dentist a lot. But what happens in medical science and in dentistry, every day the upgradation is there. So imagine a dentist who is working since 25-30 years, is invested in the technology of 25-30 years, his mindset belongs to what has been taught 25-30 years. Few of them definitely keep upgrading, but some of them unfortunately don't upgrade. Now wouldn't you want to get the best of services in the quickest of time? Let me tell you, friends, with the latest technology, what earlier people were doing for, you know, working for 25-30 days, that work we can now do in 2 or 3 days time. Let's say you want a complete new set of teeth, with the Swiss implant technology, we can do it in 3 days time. You want a painless treatment with laser, we can do it without any anesthesia in the mouth. You want some smile designing, some beautiful, you know, your wrinkle lines to be removed, we can do Botox. So dentistry has upgraded a lot. So please check if your doctor has upgraded. Otherwise, the best thing to do is go for a doctor who is probably 10 to 12 years of experience. That way you will get a doctor who has the most recent knowledge but also enough experience to work in your mouth. So I think this is a very good tip. As I told you, check out for the experience of the doctor. Now my fifth and the most important tip, where a lot of people go wrong. What they feel is, if I have gone to a dentist and if his clinic is crowded, it's very good. That means all of them are, all the people over there must be getting good work done. Now unfortunately, it is not true anymore. Imagine a scenario where I am working in your mouth and there are 5 other people sitting outside. Will my mind be focused on your work or the 5 people sitting outside? Friends, teamwork is the key today. Having a good appointment system, scheduling the work is very important. If I am giving you time during your first consultation, explaining you this is the problem, this is how we are going to tackle it, this is the technology we are going to use it, this will be your expense and this will be the number of days. Giving you a perfect appointment, you come on that time, there is no one waiting outside, there is no other one person to disturb me, don't you think the quality of treatment will change? Think about it yourself, friends. Don't go by this herd mentality, okay, 20 people in the reception, the clinic is crowded, it's not a market. You need the best of work in your mouth with a peace of mind. So doctors who are scheduling their appointments, making out time for you, please respect it and go for it. So this is my 5-point tip to select the best dentist for you. So friends, I hope these 5 tips, you will be, you know, crystal clear how to select a dentist. So don't think much about the location. Like we have, you know, we have offices in US, Canada, where people actually travel down to us for the good work. It will be worthwhile for you to travel and get the correct dentist rather than end up at a place who may intend to do good work for you, but then ultimately you don't get the best output. So I try to select the best clinic for you. Try to select a center with all facilities. Like for us, whenever the patient comes in, we don't just check the one tooth which is, you know, hurting. We do a full mouth x-ray with our in-house machine and check all the teeth so that, you know, if there's any minor issue, we can forewarn you. We employ the latest technology like the laser, the ozone machine, the single sitting root canals, sedation dentistry to make it painless, effortless, effective and long lasting for you. So thank you, friends, for watching this video. Do subscribe to our channel to keep getting such informative videos.